What I'm going to go in and do is use my Brilliance New York flat iron, and I'm just going to add some shine, straighten this out because this is obviously way too curly for my taste. I will just show you a few parts to show you my technique for the best blowout looking kind of style. I don't like it to look stiff straight. I like a little bit of volume at the root and then just a slightly bit of tapering at the ends.